In this video, I will demonstrate how to use an iodine test solution to detect the presence of starch. Starch is a type of carbohydrate that is found in large quantities in foods that contain wheat, corn, potatoes, or rice. Many of the foods you will be analyzing in lab contain large quantities of starch, and an iodine solution can help identify whether or not you successfully removed all the starch from your isolated sample. For this demonstration, I have two vials. The one on the left is pure water, and the other is a starch solution. When a single drop of the iodine test solution is added to each, the vial on the left turns a yellow-orange color, and the one containing starch turns a black-blue color. This iodine test works well in aqueous solutions, but if the solution you are using is a viscous organic liquid, such as oil, the test may not work as well. To test a lipid solution, you should dilute it with an organic solvent first and then add the iodine test. While the iodine will not dissolve in an organic solution, it will be able to test for the presence of starch. This organic solution does contain some starch, as indicated by the small drops of black liquid at the bottom. Hopefully you found this demonstration on how to use an iodine test solution to be helpful. Good luck and have fun in lab!